Stuart. Is everything all right? You don't seem happy.
Everything's fine. We're living in miraculous times, but I couldn't be happier. You shouldn't call me Stuart in the office.
Sorry, Mr. Owens.
No, Janet, you don't know me, but I know you.
Yeah? You work at FICOR?
You didn't answer my question. What are you drinking?
Apple teeny.
Your name is Janet Ray Tanner. You're 27 years old, 5'9", 119 pounds. The youngest daughter of Gerald and Elaine Tanner of Nantucket, Massachusetts. You moved to California to attend college where you earned a bachelor's degree in art history. You currently reside at a Westwood apartment. You go to the gym 3 times a week, and you drive your hybrid downtown every day to an administrative assistant position at FICOR Industries.
And you're some creepy stalker dude last seen on America's Most Wanted.
I may be wanted, but it's not what you think.
Listen, I don't know what kind of game you're playing, but I'm meeting someone.
After he has dinner with his wife. I came across some emails from you to your boss, Stuart Owens. Oh, can't wait to see you. Nice. Then, happy Valentine's Day, sweet. Then a little less subtle. You can so do me tonight.
Ouch. What do you want?
I want your help, Janet. Right now, I've got some friends risking their lives because we think FICOR is doing some very bad things, and we need to find out who's behind it.
Please, you can't tell anybody about us.
I won't. I just want some information from your boss.
I wouldn't do anything to hurt him.
Sweet Janet Ray. I wish he felt the same about you.
Yeah, I got your back.
Jessica.
I swear I didn't take Antoine's money. I'd be a fool trying to rip him off. God, he was gonna kill me.
Okay, Miss Murphy, let's back up for a moment. We know that you're with Chris at Antoine's house the night he was shot to death. Why did you leave?
Chris told me his brother was getting some girls. You know, like strippers. And I got mad. He wanted me to stay, but...
Why were you hiding at DeAndre Harmon's house?
Because I was afraid, okay? Forget Antoine was going to come after me next and that he wouldn't look for me and my ex-boyfriend.
Why did you figure that Antoine would come after you next?
Because I knew Kevin was going around Antoine's back. And Antoine, he saw dollar signs with Chris. Told him the way he turned his life into rhymes would make him huge. So when I heard what happened yesterday, I knew it was Antoine, and I got scared. Ran. Forgot he knew I used to be with DeAndre. Oh, God. Antoine's gonna kill us both.